Hi guys, hoping you are doing well. Today is yet another day that God has granted us. So today, first I'd like to thank you people for subscribing into my channel, and also appreciate for those who are viewed. Please subscribe, it does not cost anything, just subscribe. Finya hapo kwa hiyo button yenye imeandikwa subscribe, the red button, and you'll click on the bell so that you get all the videos that I post every day. So today we are going to discuss about ways to know that you are in a toxic relationship and how to deal with them. Guys, let's begin and go forward and let's discuss these old things. And I'll do faster because I don't need to, my video to be very, to take a lot of time, and yet I'm not perfect in. So let's do this, people. First, ways that you get to know that you are in a toxic relationship is, number one, low self-esteem, as in you lower yourself. You feel like something is disturbing you. You feel like you are not comfortable in this relationship. Mistakes every day. So we'll see how to solve those issues. Fear of the unknown. You fear, if I leave this person, what will happen? If I leave this person, what after? Or you just saying, let me still stay with them, or with her, at a change. People never change, guys. They never change, let me tell you. What will our bad leaky, even if you wait until you, I don't know when. Somebody's character will remain to be somebody's character. So number four, lack of empathy. These people, if they do mistake, if he or she does a mistake to you, they want to say, and then you ask them, why did you do, mbona ulifanya a mistake? Why? Like, mbona unarudia kila siku, they will tell you, you never let go of things, or siju you unapenda ku complain. They bring the ball on your side, yet the mistake is there. So you end up apologizing, like, you apologize for everything because you need to cut this thing short. You don't need any complaints anymore. Umechoka, like, you are tired of this relationship. Guys, we'll see what we'll do to solve these issues today. And then, working on eggshell. When it does a mistake, hey, it comes treating you like a queen. Hey, anakuja anakutreat poa so that he can blind you or she can blind you. Like, I'm sorry, oh, you know, I did this. Hey, this thing is misbehaving, guys. Don't worry. Hey, then we have gaslighting. Sorry, gaslighting. Again, I have my notebook, so I'm using it because I'm not even perfect in relationship. I'm not yet married or anything. So, we have gaslighting. Somebody keeps messing. When we say gaslighting, somebody keeps messing. Don't let. When you complain and you ask them, why are you doing this over and over? And then you say, you don't call out of good things. Oh, I mean, like, you don't have anything to say. So because he'll bring the point on your side that you are the one who makes mistake, and yet is the one who made the mistake, it doesn't agree. So, and then we end up saying sorry, yet it's not our mistake. So because he has brought the point back on us that you are the one who did the mistake, he ends up bringing, you end up saying I'm sorry because you need to cut this thing short. Well, time to complain, like you mature wanna complain because there is nothing changing. So you end up asking for sorry, yet you apologize to him or her, yet the mistake is not yours. So guys, what should we do? One, before you fall in love with somebody, be friends. Make friendship first with your partner. You know him better. You know him much. How he is, how his life has been. How his relationship back there have been, so that you can make a good life marriage or a good lovers. So you must make somebody, you must know somebody first. Two, you need to love yourself enough. Guys, me, I always say this. you must love yourself first, then you love somebody. Because if you give the first priority to that person, you'll be messing every day and you'll be like, oh, that has changed, true? Oh, I love you. And you end up saying, ah, let me just leave. It was a mistake. Oh, alijipata. Who said alijipata? Who said in mistakes unajipata? Never, guys. You must love yourself first. When you love yourself first, you see this person is messing up every day, like every now and then. And then you have a room to quit and you have a room to know what you want better for you, for yourself. And then to know what we want our love to be. Like, you should have a goals in your relationship. You should set goals in your relationship. But after that, we need to not have kufanya hivi na hivi na hivi. Then number five. Walk away with the lessons. When you need to leave that relationship, that toxic relationship, you must learn many things. You must learn that. Go with lessons that you have learned in that toxic relationship. Usiende tena ukaanza ku repeat the same mistake when you are in another relationship. Then don't jump into a relationship faster. Just go and relax first. Guys, please tuelewana hapo. Mkikosana na mtu wako mwanje, enda relax kwanza. Or even yume. Mkikosana, relax first and then make your mind and your body to come back the way it was that the first time. So that one, don't jump into relationship first. Have your friends who want you to be happy. Like, don't have a friend who will tell you, sasa ukiachana na yeye and he's rich, sijui ako na gari. Oh guys, no. Nowadays we don't see richness. Nowadays we don't see wealth in relationship. You see a heart, you see faithfulness, you see many things. Character, guys, character is all about this. So work on your relationship. If you are really in a toxic relationship, work and report partners to at least make, when you have a problem, you come and discuss you alone too. Now these people have a mistake. Many people have mistakes. They go there and discuss their relationship. When you mulukutana, you are just only two. Then why do you have an going outside there and discussing your partner with other people? Then they will end up telling you, "Sijui yo, that girl even sijui anakaje, that man no, is a trash." No, guys, don't ask people. Playing with your hearts, guys. Please, I don't have much today. It was those only. So please subscribe to my channel, guys, and give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe and follow. To subscribe, I cost anything, people. Please support me. Like, it does not cost anything. Usikuwe na rongo. Mwebu subscribe fina hapo yu kapata unapochini. Yes, please subscribe. Thank you, guys. We'll meet in the next video.